My name's Anna. I'm here today with my mum, Gaynor, my mother-in-law-to-be, Lee, and my bridesmaid and sister-in-law-to-be, Chloe.
How much is that one?
£5,000.
That's a bit above your price range.
My mum is always after a bargain.
How much is that one?
Mum, it's not about the price.
She will not want to spend more than what is necessary to spend.
£5,227.
It's really nice, though.
Don't you think that the more expensive it is, the better the dress
must
be?
Not necessarily, no.
She thinks that the dress doesn't have to cost the world.
I wonder if there are any under £1,000.
Maybe, Mum.
So we're going to be looking for something maybe to make her a bit happy today.
Oh, £245. Oh, that's just for the jacket.
Do you know what style you're looking for?
I think I'm looking for something fitted, something quite elegant.
Do we like sparkle?
I like sparkle and clean, crisp skirt.
Mum, what are you looking for?
Well, I'm looking for something a little bit cheaper.
Cheaper, right? Are we on a budget with Mum?
Well, my budget doesn't suit her budget.
OK, so what sort of budget are you looking at?
£500.
£500, OK.
My mum has given me money towards the dress. She's given me what she thinks is a reasonable amount, which is £500.
My budget's more £1,200 to £1,500.
OK. So I'm going to put in £700 to £1,000 of my own money because I know that dresses can cost a little bit more than what she's expecting.
We'll go into the fitting room when you're ready.
OK.
And I'll come in to help you.
All right.
The challenge here is that most of our gowns are priced well over £500. But if Anna would be happy with a sample gown, instead of a new one made to order, I might be able to find one in our stockroom that's at a discounted price. This is a gorgeous gown. It's fit and flare. This might be an option. I might have to run this one by Gaynor to see what she thinks. So, Gaynor, I've had a little look in my stockroom. Now, I've found this. Lovely button detail all the way down and some lace around the train there.
How much is that
one? Good condition. This one is £500.
Ah. I'm hoping we could get a dress that's as cheap as possible. And so I think Anna is going to look lovely in this dress.
This one, you have got the bodice shape there, but it is fitted and then flares at the bottom there.
That's the sort of style my mum does like. But it's not really as much of what I would like. I'll try it on.
It's one of our sale gowns as well. So that is the £500 one.
Oh,
that'd be definitely good for her to see.
Perfect for mum, isn't it?
It doesn't make me think, wow, but I'm not so convinced that expensive means better. So I'm interested to see how this one looks.
I'm surprised. I quite like the top, but it is quite snug. I don't think it flatters me there much. If that's lumpy.
Do you think Mum will like this one?
I'm not sure.
If my mum loves it, I will be a bit worried.
Wow. Okay, thank you.
I know you look absolutely gorgeous in that dress.
Oh, do
I? I think you should definitely get it.
You don't look like you love it.
I think I just sort of look like, I don't know, I'm playing a bride in a play.
Oh, you don't want to feel like a plain bride on your wedding, not at all.
I'm not so keen on the skirt. I don't like the creasing down the front. It just makes it look cheap.
It's maybe a bit lumpy.
Yeah.
I don't want to be a bridesmaid standing next to you in that. I think we need to put it up a little bit more.
We need to put the budget up a little
bit more. Start looking from maybe 800 plus and maybe even 1,000 plus and see where we go from there.
Yes, but there are other dresses, cheap dresses.
It's really important. The dress needs to be perfect. The dress needs to be stunning. We need to stop worrying so much about keeping it really cheap and just start to find things that suit me and look good.
This is gorgeous beading and then quite a simple train, but looks gorgeous on.
I really like that.
It's clear that this dress is better quality than that first dress that I tried on, so we'll see what I think.
That's nicer.
Yeah.
Is this the one that you said had the cats? So tell them what you think.
That's the exact style that I wanted.
Yeah.
And I do feel like it's flattering and it's really nice.
Yeah.
I really like how the detail comes down here and it's sparkling all throughout.
It's just got such a better quality to it. The style's nicer, it fits me better. It just looks great.
So how much is this one?
Okay, we've gone slightly over budget with this one.
Okay.
It's part of the new Dando London Passion collection and it's £1,787.
I think it looks worth it.
The detailing on it is just really pretty.
Mm. I think you'd see me walking down the aisle wearing this one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, no. a bit too expensive. I'd never consider this price for a dress, never.
I'm disappointed that it's not cheaper. I just think it's a bit too expensive.
It can't be too ex. Look at her, she looks so beautiful.
No, but she's so beautiful anyway. She's going to look nice in lots of dresses.
You say that though, but the £500 dress that she tried on, she didn't look beautiful in, did she?
Want to see what Avail looks like?
Yeah, let's see what you'd look like in total.
My mum really wants me to find a cheaper dress, but you can't get that sort of style for less.
Would she go down on the price?
We can't move on the price on this one. Okay. These are a brand new exclusive collection. Gaynor, if it wasn't for the price, is there anything you'd change about the dress?
No. You look beautiful. And I think we can work something out and maybe you could buy that dress because it looks so wonderful.
I think I've lost the battle for keeping within budget, but seeing Anna today so happy has won me over.
I think I've got to ask you a question.
Okay.
Are you saying yes to the dress?
I'm going to say yes to the dress.
Yay!
I think Mum's happy and I'm definitely happy.
Aww.
I'm so pleased I've finally found the right dress. I absolutely love it and I'm going to be so happy walking down the aisle in this beautiful wedding gown.